Hey guys, it's Liv here, and today I'm going to be doing a barn vlog. Woo! So Cindy's actually not here right now. She's down in Kentucky at the Pony Club annual meeting. I'm back here in snowy Wisconsin, so you know. But I'm not jealous, it's fine. And so I'm just going to be doing this barn vlog all by myself. I'm pretty sure Sydney's done a solo barn vlog. But yeah, I guess I'm just going to be doing one. I don't really have a lesson or anything. I'm just going to be hacking Hugo around, so yeah. Also, you guys, literally look how gross it is out right now. It's like, yesterday it was like 50 degrees and sunny and warm, and now it's snowing again. And then really quick, what I'm wearing is just this like sweatshirt top thing. I'm not really sure what brand it is. It has this little mountain on it. I got it from Costco because why wear a name brand when you can buy Costco? And then I'm wearing my Devonair breeches with my Golden Retriever C4 belt, which I'm in love with. And then I'm also going to be wearing my Ariette jacket that I got from my barn owner because it does not fit her anymore. So yeah, that's what I'm wearing. Hey guys, so I just got back from the barn from riding Hugo, and he was so good. We had some really awesome lead changes, and I just wanted to say, if you guys are not already subscribed, please subscribe down below and like and comment on this video if you want to see us do some more barn vlogs. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.